Hey, thanks so much, Jason. Danny, you guys had arguably your worst effort of the year Saturday in Toronto. Talk about this effort tonight.
Well, I think we weren't satisfied at all with our game in Toronto. I just for whatever reason, I thought we were real flat as a group, and very uncharacteristic of the way we've been playing. But tonight I thought we especially wanted to bounce back against a very good team, and I think it started in the first period. We played well in the first and kind of continued it through the game.
Was relief the right emotion to describe when you finally got a goal to break out of, I guess, what you would call a mini slump?
I'm just happy to that it went in, for sure. I mean, like I said all week, or yesterday and today, I mean, as long as you're getting chances, eventually you're going to score. And Spez made some great plays tonight. I probably could add four or five, but I'll take the one.
Was it? Did Chris Neal have a little bit of fun with you, because he's the guy that actually broke you out of your slump by setting you up?
Yeah, he made a great play. It's funny. We played, I think, just two or three shifts and had two goals with Neeler. So, he made a great play. Kind of a no-looker to me, and I'm happy he did.
Danny, thanks for this.
Thank you.
It's Danny Heatley of the Ottawa Senators. He's the first star of this game with a goal and two assists. For more on this game, let's go upstairs. Dean Brown and Gary Galley, guys.